Finally, up next is Oscar Wang, the president of the Stuyvesant.